7th Division, Wikipedia article audio. 7th Division was an infantry division in the Imperial Japanese Army. Its call sign was the Bear Division. The 7th Division was formed in Sapporo, Hokkaido on May 12, 1888, as the first new infantry division to be created after the reorganization of the Imperial Japanese Army away from 6 regional commands and into a divisional command structure. The reorganization was recommended by Prussian military advisor Jacob Meckel. It was responsible for the defense of Hokkaido, which it divided into 4 operational areas. As one of the projects of the Japanese government was to encourage the settlement of Hokkaido by ex-soldiers, the 7th Division was overstrength and contained many soldiers originally from other areas of Japan. The territorial division was converted to Field Infantry Division May 12, 1896, in the aftermath of the First Sino-Japanese War October 30, 1901. Most of division units were transferred to Takasu Village in Kamikawa District, Hokkaido, where previously only 28th Infantry Regiment was located. After extensive building project, the division moved to new Takasu headquarters October 21, 1902, and October 25, 1902 the Sapporo Military Prison was moved to the same location. The 7th Division saw combat during the Russo-Japanese War, where it was assigned to the Siege of Port Arthur, and later to the Battle of Mukden. Assigned to Manchuria from 1917 to 1919, it also participated in the Siberian intervention from June 6, 1918. The division returned to Asahigawa, Hokkaido on May 5, 1919. It was reassigned to Manchuria twice in 1934 and 1936, performing police duties without significant events. In February 1938, the 7th Division was permanently assigned to Guangdong Army, but arrived too late to participate in the Battle of Lake Kazan in July 1938. Parts of division were reinforcing 23rd Division during the disastrous battles of Kwakungal in 1939. By the September 1939, the entire division have arrived to front lines, with 26th Infantry Regiment in particular noted for finally stopping a Soviet advance. Because the Hokkaido was left mostly undefended, the 7th Division has returned to Asahigawa, Hokkaido in August 1940, being subordinated directly to Imperial General Headquarters as part of the Strategic Reserve. Also in 1940, the 25th Infantry Regiment was transferred to Sakhalin Mixed Brigade, which became 88th Division in February 1945. As a result, the 7th Division has become the Triangular Division. In 1942, despite its specialization in Arctic warfare, the 28th Infantry Regiment of the 7th Division, under the command of Kyoneo Ichiki, was assigned to occupy Midway in the Central Pacific. After the Japanese defeat at the Battle of Midway, which caused the cancellation of the invasion of Midway, the regiment was on its way back to Japan when it was rerouted to Guadalcanal in the Solomon Islands in August 1942. Also, a detachment of 7th Division have formed a garrison for Japanese occupation of Attu. At Guadalcanal, the regiment took heavy casualties during the Battle of the Tenaru and the Battle of Hudson's Ridge. Of the 2,500 men who were sent to the Guadalcanal campaign, only 140 returned alive to Japan. The remainder of the division remained as the Asahigawa, Hokkaido garrison until March 1944. At that moment it was moved to the eastern Hokkaido to Abihiro, with 77th Division taking the duty of Asahigawa defense. The infantry regiments have fortified around Nakashibetsu, Hokkaido, building a network of pillboxes stretching from Namuro to Kushiro. The division was disbanded with the surrender of Japan in September 1945.